Hello guys and welcome to the channel. Today we have an Indian. A quick shout out to Foods from Around the World. Congratulations on hitting 1,000 subscribers. It's absolutely brilliant. So well done. I'm going to tell you what we're having. Let me know in the comments if you've heard any of these or if you've had any of these before. Keema samosa. I've only known vegetable, chicken or lamb. I've never known keema. We've got a culture special mixed starter, which I think has an onion bhaji and some other bits as well. Chicken chili masala. Lamb kofta. Garlic naan, boiled rice and chili chips. So I think it's a salt and pepper or salt and chili chips. So yeah, I've never had that before, especially from an Indian. So I'm looking forward to trying it. Also, I wanted to mention to you guys, if you haven't, if you don't already know, Morrison's are selling 24 pack of Coca-Cola Zero Cherry for £5. I don't know if it's the Morrison's warehouse only, or whether it's in stores as well, or if it's Morrison's delivery normal as well. But yeah, I bought 5 packs last week, and on Friday I've got another pack coming tomorrow. So I've got plenty to last me a long while. I thought I'd get it now because they last ages, and it is a bargain. 21 pence per can. You know, I don't know when the last time I ever saw cans of drink for 21 pence. You know, yes, it is Coke Zero, and it is cherry, but I don't mind cherry Coke personally. So yeah. But anyway, as soon as the food gets here, I'll bring you back and we'll get started. Right, we are back. Here is the food. We're going to open it up. Yep, it's plain rice right there. It's quite hot, steaming. There's the chips right there. Oh, they're quite hot. Right, these are the keema samosas. These are the keema samosas right here. This is supposed to be the mixed starter. So let's have a look in here. Okay, there's a little bit of everything in there. We have a lamb kofta, bit of chicken tikka, onion bhaji, and is this a chicken wing? I think that's a chicken wing there. This, I believe, is the chicken chili masala. This is the lamb kofta right here. It's very difficult for me to show you, but apparently it's like kofta, like meatballs. It's supposed to have potatoes in there. I thought it was going to be chunks of potatoes, not little bits. Blue wanting to come and say hello to everyone. Hey, in your boy. Right, let's give this a try. The Chinese ones are way better. These ones have like a really powdery taste to them. So let's try this Keema samosa. I don't look like Keema samosa to me. Isn't Keema red? Looks like they're just giving me a lamb one or something, you know? And we got a garlic naan. Let's give this a little try. Alright, let's try one of these kofte balls. Oh, not really a fan. They're very soft. Yeah, very mushy inside. This video is filmed in 4K. This was supposed to have potatoes with it, but there's no potatoes. Yeah, the chips taste very powdery. Let's have some chicken tikka. Yeah, same. Same as the other one. Let's dip it in the sauce. I just realised it's just a bag of onion. Yeah, because I find it funny how Indian takeaways give you a bag of salad all the time. Try this chili chicken. Not bad. It's not too hot. Yeah, it's not bad. You know what? I actually like this starter little bundle thing, because it's nice, because you can get a little starter bundle, try it, and see what one you like, what one you'll get in the future. Like, for example, I'll get the chicken tikka, because that was nice. This chicken wing, I don't know, I'm about to find out. Right, let's try this onion bhaji. Not the biggest fan of onion bhaji myself. Yeah, definitely not the biggest fan of the onion bhaji. I only got it because it came with all the starters. Yeah, I don't like that kofta thing. Oh! Yeah, what's different about this one is it literally has chilies in there. And I just chewed on one. Oh man, I'm struggling. Oh man, thank you ever so much for watching. I hope you did enjoy. And tune in tomorrow when there'll be another video.